spray ground, nigga.
To the top right now, cause I got this shit high out the mud. Hey, I'm having cares, ain't talking about hair. My diamond be water, them hoes out the tub. Hey, ain't talking daughter, these niggas some scrubs. Stay stepping on off, man, these niggas some rubs. We having this stitch, little bitch, I'm a plug. Ay, hit the show in the sprinter with bankroll, nothing but dubs.
I'm having some shit for me in the trunk, don't need to be big. Got a whole lot of beans in the bankroll, how the fuck you stripping out to get a big hit? I got 20s and 50s and 100, that shit's a little real pretty when I spray it. Go spend about 40 or 50 on guns, if them bitches catch me, we going to the fit. Missing Christian Dior. Shit, I don't even much know how to say it. Be crazy here, talking about she don't suck dick, but she know how to beg. No security, but I ain't wearing bad shit, around with some shit that's the size of a leg. Shoot through your chest and it come out your back, and that bitch leave a hole that's the size of your head. I just be buying some shit that I can't even pronounce, I ain't trying, I just put it on. These fuck niggas lying, they just make shit rhyme when they talking gang shit up in them songs. Might take me some time, but shit, I'ma grind, cause I'm not riding no dick for the get on. But be mindful, bitch, if you get out of the line, then you'll fuck around and get spit on.
Off white denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers, she like how I put the shit on. I'm a big boss, I got my own fragrance, I don't need much, put on cologne. These niggas turn they back on me, damn, it's crazy, they ain't even much wearing V-long. Jet got in my zone, count no racks, had full play, Kylie can't pick up the phone. Off-white denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers, she like how I put the shit on. I'm a big boss, I got my own fragrance, I don't need much, put on cologne. These niggas turned they back on me, damn, it's crazy, they ain't even much wearing V-long. Jet got in my zone, count no racks, had full play, Kylie can't pick up the phone. Hey, Jet caught her, I bitch out of bounds, and I took her back home with that, that's a P6, ayy. Them niggas cool, but I ain't in they face, little bitch, I ain't friendly, ayy. Niggas say they love you, but for real, that shit be envy. Hey, little bitch, I'm at the trap. You get pat down before you enter. I say country boy, just spent the whole Martin Ingram inside Lennox. Hey, freaky bitch, suck dig a little more sloppy if it tenant. Brand new blue charger, and it came with pink paper. This shit ain't rented. Hey, for the dubs, got 150 today. Which karma dry, how I'm feeling today.
Shot did good, so I'm shitting today. Shit, I think I made 20 today. Don't want fuck, you telling me that she gave one none of her titties and face. Swear to God that I be trying to change, but I'm too stuck in my way. And if I flop, then I'm gonna rock on up this Drake bitch, open the safe. We just land
on the side.
Bitch gonna kill the dog if he smell this shit. Posing the treasure to sell this shit. Just chill, cause he gonna mail the rest. The rap shit take too much of my time. God damn, I got some bills to scratch. I'm a grown ass man, nigga, watch your tongue. Well, who the fuck is you yelling?
Off white denim, do you on my shirt? My shirt, she like how I put this shit on.
I'm a big boss. I got my own fragrance, I don't need much, put on cologne. These niggas turn their back on me, damn, it's crazy, they ain't need much, wearing V-long. Jet got in my zone, count no racks, had full play, Kylie can't pick up the phone. I white denim, Dior, my shirt and my sneakers, she like how I put this shit on. I'm a big boss, I got my own fragrance, I don't need much, put on cologne. These niggas turn their back on me, damn, it's crazy, they ain't need much, wearing V-long. Jet got in my zone, count no racks, had full play, Kylie can't pick up the phone.
Drop top, put on the op block, drop something. Pull up to the mall and go cop some. I ain't have shit, Yavo got a lot now. The bitch used to diss me, she giving me top 9. Ay, good drink, bitch, I'm sipping walk hard. I'm in the scat pack, dog.
dodging the cop cars.
Still like guitars, we pull up like rock stars.
At the door with the stick, let it knock hard.
Hey, little niggas can't stand me, so they need a big chair. I'm slamming peas like Ric Flair. Hey, I catch a op and I'm getting at him, hitting at him. Talking about hundreds, I've been had them. Hey, in them 50s and 20s, I've been stacking, getting at it. Back in high school, bitch, I've been having. Hey, and she told me before all the money, I've been having. Police ask questions, don't get answers. Hey, on the block for so long, starting to feel like a stop sign before I turn 10, had a Glock 9 gang. My niggas robbing, I'm feeling like Batman. I got paper and work in my backpack. Selling P's and Q's like math class. Bitch, I stay with 4-9s like San Fran. Baby, how can you get feel like math man? Glock stay with me, I call it bitch best friend. Glock stay with me like SpongeBob and Patrick. I'm from the park, man, this shit get Jurassic. Bullet ball head like O'Neal at the Magic. Cougar bitch, she hate when I'm sagging. Still calling me daddy.
These niggas better win. They been in there for a minute.
Let's go.
Back in the day, used to pull up in hot box. Now I pull up in the drop top. Put on the op block, drop something. Pull up to the mall and go cop some. I ain't have shit, Yevo got a lot now. The bitch used to diss me, she giving me top nine. Ay, good drink, bitch, I'm sipping walk hard. I'm in the scat pack, dodging the cop car. Still like guitars, we pull up like rock stars. AZ production, we pull up and shoot some. Money like plants, my nigga, I grew some. Round birds in Seattle, I feel like less. Get them knocked off a cheap in the hood, I got discounts. Get an op draft.
I realized when I showed y'all the camera, I mean, showed y'all the shirt that it, too much money to you couldn't see it.
Too much money, gotta give me a spray ground. Nigga play stupid now.
My playback back is like 45 seconds behind.
No scuba on the road, my dog like Greyhound. I say the bitch got glass like Velma. I'm on the road with bags in the mystery van. Put rounds in his head like the Michelin man. Hey, bitch, you play with my dog, then I'm sick in his ass. Too much work in the back and he ain't getting the class. Ain't working shit, I put a bag on his ass. Selling birds like Tweety. Took spinning like tape. Like tight ass pan, we gon' get on your ass. I ain't friend like Stanley, bitch, get out my grass. I ain't friend like Stanley, bitch, get out my yard. Got pumps, no tump, bitch, I pull your car. These niggas smile fry, bitch, I'm going large. Hey, back in the day, used to pull up and hot. Box, now I pull up in the drop top. Put on the op block, drop something. Pull up to the mall and go cop some. I ain't have shit, Yevo got a lot now. The bitch used to diss me, she giving me top now. Ay, good drink, bitch, I'm sipping walk hard. I'm in the scat pack, dodging the cop cars.
Smile big.
You have something clicked on your screen where you can't see my chat. It should be right there, because I can see mine.
When you buy online. Click for details.
I could type in mine right now. I just typed in mine. There's an icon on your screen for it.
I say tell her for love, I don't want the money. Cut you off, cut that what you wanted. Told me you real, but you fake while you friend. Damn, why you be acting so fat? I ain't trying to fuck, let me get in your stomach. I know that you call me, but that ain't my one. I know that you call me, I swear I ain't mean. I seen 200,000, I thought I was dreaming. Mama told me, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't listen. I'm on the road, ain't got time for these bitches. We ride with Glizzy, they come with this wit and a prayer for a name in the church in a minute. Hey, how about the Hellcat, hop in the demon. Goddamn, I'm tired of this sin. So I bought Palm Angels, mix with Christian. When I think about my tears, I get in my feelings. I ain't lean, be laughing, don't ask what I'm sipping. You don't know about pain, don't ask why I'm there. I always asking for money, don't ask how I'm living. I ain't tripping, cause I still want to tell you my problem. Spend this shit on the real, what fuck by tomorrow. I'm always smoking gas, I might start selling knives. Before nigga play, get popped like a toddler. I can't be a babe, I can't be a toddler. Tell her fuck love, I just want the money. Cut you off, cut that what you wanted. Told me you real, but you fake while you friend.
Y'all in?
Why you be acting so funny?
Oh,
that Bloodhound team that killed me, they're in third party them. No, we don't want to. No, we're playing, let's play D-Bus, bro.
You not running?
I don't want to play with you, I'm good.
Hello.
I'm just kidding, bro. What's good, Brody?
I'm like, this nigga here.
What a pleasant surprise to see you, though. What's good, bro?
What's goody?
This is a rare occasion.
I know, right? You had me looking stupid up to my chat.
said what?
I said you had me looking stupid to my chat. I know they saw my facial reaction like, huh? Les said, what's up, Tyler?
What's good, Les? X11, I think it's his name, right? Am I right?
I'm on YouTube now. It's just Les Hilburn on there.
Where'd you go to YouTube?
Just change it up, you know me.
Is it better?
I've only streamed like 3 times on here so far. The first stream was really good. Focus, fight,
win. That's good.
I mean, I could stream in 1080 and just like fuck it up. So I mean, I guess. Mm-hmm.
Stay close. I'm the jump master.
I'm trying to play fucking Olympus, man.
I forgot you hate this map.
Yeah, and
I love this map for ranked so long.
This game has like some weird lag right now, bro, on console. It's just not a vibe.
Nothing.
They haven't patched it yet, and they know it's a problem. They haven't patched it. Yo, I'm over here. God, I hope I get it. You come and took all that? Of course you did. I'm under fire. Shoot it.
Broken enemy. I'm down.
Oh my God.
Watch yourself. There's another squad attacking.
So.
Enemy down. Need to recharge.
You got a big
shield.
Ego, kid, but you don't.
Eliminate the enemy.
The little pods outside.
Where?
Pods.
Target here. Moving here. Shooting on me. Getting shot at. 7-7. Oh, bro. 7. Alright, correct me for 70. Hey, Dre?
No, why am I
doing you'll do really good.
Oh, that was me. That was a vibe right there. Not really. I hope this map changes.
That was for an hour, my boy.
We vibing. Come on, chat. We vibing. I don't think Dark Troy's down for that. I'm low-key down, bro, because I really don't want to play this map. I'll play Control. I'll play regular arenas. I just don't want to play this map. Have you played that Troy or not?
I played like one round of it.
My games go, bro. There's people dropping like high kill games, but all my games go by so fast. We're gonna get like 10 kills when the game's over.
What up, Black Swordsman? Appreciate you pulling up.
Hey, Troy, I was trying to find you on YouTube right now.
It's just Troy Hill.
I looked up Troy Hill and Troy Hill Gaming.
Nah, it's just the Troy Hill page where, like, war is at and all that. Just gonna bring up the Rams.
You got red.
From the other day.
Yeah, you got red.
Just keep scrolling a little bit.
Yeah. I see. What you have?
Oh yeah, Tyler, you ain't seen my new overlays yet. Like my intermissions and stuff.
Shit's hard. I'll just tell you, the shit's hard right now.
Oh, okay. Wait.
I've got everything you need.
Nah, those are clean.
What? So are we playing with the laws of physics, shall we?
Onyx, my phone or your stream is really clear right now. Like, everything is really clear, bro.
No, I'm looking at my laptop, too. It looks hella clear. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, bro, like, your story to quit for good is yours to like, you look very, very, very clear in your camera.
Appreciate it. Today. Yeah, Cap the other day said, did you get a new camera? And I was like, nah. He was like, your shit's hella clear.
I bet you this is YouTube quality, bro.
Yeah.
Nah, this stream looks way better. Cause remember how Nox would like tell you on Twitch, I'm like, why does it look like that? Nah, this is really, really clear. Yeah, yeah. Way better. Good move. I don't know what any of this is. Wow, they have these? You guys heard the flatline, right, or no?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Over here. On B.
We all came for better luck, but not you, I guess.
How you respawn?
We gotta click the home base. Or whatever zone we own.
Oh, I'm
gonna shit on you, don't do it. Alright, you did it, bro. I die here, 100%. How do you kill me in my own ult?
Must go faster!
Oh, you gotta look
on top.
Goal is to not get cracked, bro. Crack them before they crack you, bro. I'm not really understanding what's going on here. I die here. This guy's terrible.
Oh, I just hopped out there like a dumbass. I thought it was one person.
Bro, I can't. Yo, there's a million people in there. I cannot aim right now. GG's. These people are terrific. I'm getting decimated. Behind us, Troy? Behind us? How you guys doing on kills right now?
I
have one.
I have an assist, that's it.
I haven't done nothing. I'm very confused what's going on here. I'm not gonna lie to you. Good, good, good. Let the points go up, bro. Let's get some.
Neutralize the zone.
Well, that means they're behind me then.
No way!
I literally got like no kills. Where's everybody at?
Over here fighting these niggas.
Oh, I see him. I see him now. I just get jumped by four people when I fight somebody, though.
Yeah. Yeah, we just gotta play like we can play ranked up.
You can't play ranked with us.
Say do what?
What? What rank are you?
I don't know.
What ranked? Regular ranked or arena's ranked?
What were y'all talking about right here? Arena ranked?
Arena's ranked. You can't play regular ranked with us.
It's go time! Jump that out.
Unless you're flat. Are you flat? At least?
Hell no.
Oh yeah, I can't play the sun. Well, why does the game look like this? Like, okay, I just cleared up. Like, I don't know what's all... that out of foggy, bro. Oh, my shot is down bad right now.
What the fuck? I just get hit with.
You can't hear me. They keep saying they can't hear me. I just don't understand how. You can't hear me, yo? Yo, 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 yo. Mic check. Mic check. 1, 2. Yo. Can y'all hear me now? Can y'all hear me now?
I'm getting bodied, so okay.
You guys are getting
slacked. I don't understand, bro. They're halfway to winning. I want to redeem myself.
Looks like they got a capture bonus.
You go.
Ready, set, go!
Oh, I suck. I actually suck. Is the flatline like nerfed in here or something? Like, am I missing something?
They nerfed the flatline in general.
No, bro. Not like this. Yeah, I know by one damage though, but I use it in regular all the time, bro. I'm getting clapped by everything else. I am literally getting clapped.
Oh my god.
You're not in my left ear.
Really? I'm not in your left ear.
You either?
No, I'm not talking. I don't know what you're talking about.
Out of my chat. They said they can't hear me in the left ear.
I feel like that's maybe them.
Oh.
You just gonna sit up there, bro? Like, that's what you do to play the game? He's down at the bottom, bro. Told you. Called me out already. Look at that, bro. These kids are insane.
crash your sail. Here's a pick me up. Just a pick, heal it up.
Yeah, we got you.
Did
you
just do that?
What in the fuck was that?
Bro, I don't understand. I don't know how many times I can hit somebody with a gun.
This guy is a fucking god. Like, this, whatever this guy is, bro, he's just way better than me, bro. He's way better than I could ever be, bro. Fuck you, Caustic. Caught your ass slipping now, boy. Where's your team at, nigga? Where's your team at?
They neutralize the zone.
Dude, we are getting quite right?
She's way better.
It won't last.
Rejuvenating.
Faster.
Oh, you're just way better, bro. You're just way better, Moon.
Okay. Yeah, this is getting annoying.
But not you, I guess.
I don't understand, like... I'm missing a concept of the game. Everybody.
Really?
Fuck you, memes killing me. Everybody, bro. What you talking about?
Must go faster.
I've only killed like 2 people.
I think it's because I'm getting shot by multiple people at one time. I'm not like...
I think you're trying to play like Call of Duty, to be honest, bro.
Is that how you not play control?
I know, that's why it's like hard.
I can't even spawn into the game, bro. Question mark?
Mark.
Hello? Oh, we can't because we don't have a base.
Ooh, that's gonna kick! It's the ejector seat!
Wait, if you pick up gold armor, do you keep it? Even if you die?
No.
Bro, these kids need to chill on the top. This is why I told you this map is the worst map.
Why do you just sit there?
Yeah, this is not a fun experience.
Yeah, take us to regulars or something.
Hey, you guys got Dookie, don't know.
No, that wasn't. Bro, how do you play that?
Play the objective.
Fuck, what should I do, AJ? Nah, I didn't get dookied on, bro.
Hey, Tyler, look at the intermission screen. Watch about the flip.
Nah, bro.
No? Okay. That's fine. Do your own thing.
I did the cool 17.
Speed it up.
I did 1700 damage and I got shit on, so. Whatever. I'm gonna redeem myself, I'm sorry.
We cannot run this back.
Why not?
Fuck.
Because you got shit on?
No, this mode is just boring.
You already placed, AJ?
Yeah.
before. How much off did you play this game?
Huh?
You did. It says it's over.
Well, it says list of matches you need to play 10.
Oh, yeah.
That's probably from last season, to be honest.
I like the Rangers, but it gets boring sometimes.
I wonder if it is 100% Rangers.
I have like a... I have a... 72. On a 7-1 streak.
I mean, how many wins streak?
7. I'm Pudger Mulcher. You playing Lifeline or Pathy?
I'm playing Pathfinder.
I expect you to find the path, son.
Ready to go.
Let's go get the job done.
Today's a good day to cheat day.
Some heirloom action.
I like the wind in my hair, bogs in my teeth, and long walks off a high cliff.
Long walk.
Focus. Fight. Win.
Let's put the team to the test. We got this.
What map is this? The trash map?
Tyler is AFK. No, he's not.
I am taking fire, friend.
I'm taking fire!
I'm getting shot!
Charging on my shields.
Recharging shields.
Care package.
Enemy shields run.
Oh, care package, sweet!
Reload.
I can sit! Let me go! It's good!
The enemies are shooting!
The ash is really low. Yeah, it's over there. I'm gonna get it.
Reloading!
I'm down! No bueno!
He's conditioned.
I'm down!
Giving my shields a recharge. I am taking fire, friends.
Moving here!
I am repairing myself.
On you.
We've got a couple.
You lost this round. How disappointing. Begin round preparations.
I'm only gonna be a short attack. Yeah, for one run, I want to try and troll.
Round two. Kill your your marks.
Using grapple.
They're coming mid.
I am taking fire, friends. I got some materials for us. Yay!
Piss off.
Could you use some help?
Taking fire.
Oh, damn, you can't.
Sergeant, on my shields.
I am repairing myself.
Hey, I'm getting shot.
Really? Oh, this nigga has this fucking.
They're shooting at me.
Give me my shields to recharge.
Getting shot at.
My god.
Wow, this is annoying. Dude, one, bro. What?
Bro, I cracked him and hit him with 21 with the fucking peacekeeper and he didn't die.
I don't have to deal.
What the fuck was that?
Mash nears its end. Do not surrender.
Oh, hells no.
I'm not playing your multiplayer again.
Gotta kick it into high gear.
Signature behind so everyone knows I'm really cool.
Round three. Do not relent.
Smoke more, maybe.
I am taking fire, friends.
I'm not losing this game, though.
Octane's almost cracked.
Cracked an enemy shield.
Charging shields. Come on, come on.
Recharging shields. Say we move this way.
Watching over here.
I am taking fire, friends.
He's pushing you, bro. He's pushing you, AJ. The Octane.
Taking fire, bro. Cracked an enemy shield.
90 on one. 90 on the dude back here on me.
It's go time.
The enemies are shooting at me.
Well, AJ, go down. Right here. Got heal up.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Reloading.
Taking damage over here.
190 on. Oh my god, bro. I can't knock this guy.
I cracked him.
You're cracked an enemy shield. Healing.
Recharging shields.
I'm getting shot. Reloading. Shield up. Giving my shields a recharge.
Getting him.
Gotta heal. Taking a knee.
Repairing my damages.
You got him. Got him, Reg.
Knocking him.
No more heals, bro.
Downed one.
Yo, Octane's cracked. Octane's cracked.
Charging shields.
You get him, AJ.
Downed one.
Reloading.
He's coming from right here.
Trouble here.
Enemy taken down.
Wow, they're annoying. He's usually using an RE-45, bro. Like,
hey, watch it, bro. They may win this one, but
I'm gonna be annoying. Okay.
I'm about to be annoying. I see the same shit they're using, RE-45. What do you have?
Oh, fuck it. Triple taking our R301.
That's RE45. Hammer point.
Oh, I'm Trust. Use the Mozambique. Trust.
Oh, the Mozambique is broken.
Really? Okay, I didn't know that.
Yes, bro. The Mozambique with hammer points, bro, is something crazy.
That's what I've been using. I mean, the Mozambique is nasty.
He's right here.
We could check out here.
Hit him.
109 on him, 109 on him, 109 on him, 109 on him.
Knocked him. That's why I grabbed his triple.
Good shit, Juice.
63.
Broke that enemy shield.
They wanted to peek corners and shit.
Air package. Coming in. Reloading.
Up top right here. 28 on him.
I have been down.
Oh my god, she's one.
Hostile right here.
Ready, set, go!
She's one.
I cracked that block. I cracked the button way back so we can win this. Good shit, dude.
I can't believe I'm standing still. You're lucky, I like you.
Recharging shields.
Charging on my shields.
Wanna be annoying? You wanna be annoying, bro? You think you're a good kid?
Bro.
Boosters.
Dude, ammo points is so good, bro. Just use RE.
Yeah. They're gonna grab a triple take now.
They're gonna get clapped.
Bro, the Mozambique is from so far away. He's OP.
Promise you one of them have a long range weapon. Just be careful.
Round 5. Do not let them break you.
Why, Juice? Because you pissed him off?
Yeah. I hit both of them with a triple tip. Like one straight to the dome in his face. I know he's hot.
Target over there.
The one's running left.
I am taking fire, friends.
AJ, pull back if you need to.
Reloading.
I have lane on you.
Taking fire, AJ, 4-on-1? Oh, my boots are back.
A recharge.
I'm here with you, AJ.
Give me my shield to recharge.
Dude,
57 on the dude back here. 63, he's cracked. Homeboy right there is cracked.
I cracked the dude. Oh, I got on me.
Oh my god. Blood is almost knocked back.
Hit it for 10 with the grenade.
42.
Literally to the face with the grenade.
53. Yo, this ass is cracked, bro.
Arc star out.
Reach up. Throw an arc star. Reloading.
I knocked the ass. Right,
right here. Reloading.
Cracked an enemy shield. One down.
This gun is so broken. Look how you can't have a gun like that. You can't have a gun like that, bro. What? Bro, pick up the RE-45, bro. Juice, pick up the RE-45, bro.
Yeah, I've been hitting it with this triple. I'm gonna get the RE-45 fully with the triple.
Pick up the RE-45, bro.
Yeah, that's that bad boy.
Leaving behind my signature to say hi. Get ready. I'm coming for you. Get ready. I'm coming. Get ready. I'm coming. Get ready. I'm coming for you.
This
friend.
Is more like me. I remember I used to play with this little dude. That's when I was hella good.
Enjoy a close fight.
Fuck, it's even one. That was bot era though. Nobody knew what the fuck was going on.
So what? Oh, the triple take?
The enemies are shooting at me.
That kid is correct, the odds are.
Hey, I'm getting shot!
Cracked,
yeah, they're both left.
Give me my shield to recharge.
I am taking fire, friends. Throwing Arcstar. Giving my shields a recharge.
Recharging shields.
I'm gonna play with these kids so much. Oh shit, no way!
This Bloodhound back here is almost cracked. I hit 50, then 42.
Bad guys, let's do this!
Let me waste my bubble, bro.
Come on, come on.
You're not gonna push me, bro. You're not that stupid, are you? No. Pussy, let him res him, bro. Let him res him, bro. Gonna farm some damage off these kids real quick. You gonna res him, bro? Fuck. Pick up your teammate, man.
They're worried about me, bro.
Are they not gonna pick them up?
They're worried about me.
I am down.
Hey, Jay.
Take fire, brothers. Cracked in it.
There's only one left.
One down.
You win that 100%, Juice. Told you, Juice. You win that 100%. Get out of here. Goodbye. Die. Heirloom to death.
heirloom to death.
Those kids thought they were smooth, bro.
Yeah, them first two rounds, yeah, they thought they was nice.
They thought, oh, easy claps on these kids. You know, a quick 2300 damage.
Explosions. I also know about stuff like winning. They're not gonna know what hit them. The championship is ours. When is it right now?
Okay, send me to Discord. How long is the tournament, do you know? Okay, yeah.
I'm ready to win, and you should be too.
Alright, just send that link, and then I'll look at it.
Hey, these niggas invited me to a Warzone tournament.
Round one.
Where?
I'm
about to go over there. Wild out. Warzone? The game that has a bunch of cheaters in it.
I got some materials for us.
They're shooting at me.
The enemies are shooting at me.
You're shredding me.
I got some material.
Charging shields.
Oh, I'm gonna get dookied on.
I am missed out.
I'm getting shot for you.
Eugene!
Need assistance here.
Bro. The Mozambique is overpowered. I'm going here right now. The busted gun in the game. Hammer points.
Prepare for the next round.
We need another gun.
Your opponents will.
I'm about to go fuck these niggas up, bro. I'm sorry for my language, sorry, my bad juice. Bro, I'm about to go fry these kids, bro. He just teabagged me and shot my body multiple times like he did something. I was on phone with my girl.
Wait, what?
I was on phone with my girl, bro. This dude starts teabagging me, bro, when he killed me, bro.
You're disrespect.
Yeah, who do you think you are, scrub?
Round two. You
have now you gotta die. On me.
Let's check out this way.
Taking fire.
I am taking fire, friends.
Enemy shield cracked. Reloading. Hey, I'm getting shot.
This dude's a fucking sniper, bro. Like, what are you doing?
You're getting chased.
Yeah, back up, scary ass.
Get out of here.
Weirdos, bro. He tried to ate me in my bubble, bro, and shoes pulled up, bro, and he just stepped all the way backwards, bro.
I don't know what dude
is. It is, bro. I just use it right now, and it totally whacked them niggas.
No, it really is. It's a brutal weapon.
Yo, I was like, how did he even leave the gun like this in the game, bro? This is just
bro, the RE, did you shoot the RE-45? Yeah, you know how fast that shoots? How many bullets
it is? That's who I killed the last game with.
Way better. Trust.
Bro, I know, but bro, the RE-45 is still kind of busted, though.
The Mozambique is like...
The Mozambique is fully auto, though, with 6 bullets, hammer points, bro.
Hit nigga for 57.
Someone's out there!
Let me get these... You let them get them right in front of us?
57 on them. On the one on the bottom.
Is you with a fucking sniper, bro? It's so annoying.
Wait. I am taking fire, friends.
Recharging shields.
Care package
arriving. Bro, these kids are annoying.
Where's the sniper, Tyler? Because I have a triple.
In the back, in the back.
I have to hit him. 21.
He's running away.
Taking fire, brothers. Cracked an enemy shield.
They're gonna get you. Giving my shields a recharge.
Reloading.
Charging shields.
Come on. I got a boat. I die here.
No, you don't. He thinks he's showing up and he's not doing shit.
Look out, grenade. Taking fire. Charging on my shields.
Spells, bats, anything?
I have cells,
sure.
Shield cell here.
We got to push forward. These rings hurt like a mother. I'm down in the ring.
Oh, bro, they're just ambushing.
No good. I've been down.
These kids are weird, bro. Like, why are they playing like this? I'm gonna get a sniper. And I'm gonna get a sniper in our Mozambique.
Oh my god, we actually just need to push them. They're just gonna snipe us from super far away.
They're so annoying. How can I push them if they're sniping at me? Alright, I'm gonna get a flatline. And they are.
They're about to win.
I'm gonna win, man, bro.
I got a. I got. We gotta get this. These things, bro. These bins, bro. I got a flatline. I got a flatline Mozambique.
Right, left side.
I'm just gonna bubbles forward, bro. And we're just gonna have to push these niggas, bro.
If I can find a sniper, I can get him off. I'm not.
Bro, worried. He's back here. Bro, like this guy doesn't miss with the sniper.
Bitch ass nigga.
I get a bat. I have body bats.
Here, come over me.
There's a phoenix hit on his body.
I dropped a bat on him.
Is that there? Oh, hopefully. Yeah, what?
I tried to come up with my bad.
Graveling. I am taking fire, friends.
Taking fire, bros. Enemy shield trapped.
Enough for 89?
Give me my shields to recharge. Using a phoenix. Show us some cover for my friends.
I die here, bro.
No way, man. He just shot me out in the open.
Game over.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro, the Mozambique is too good.
Okay, well then those Mozambique's not doing nothing when I'm just getting sniped up the whole game.
Alright, I'm gonna go play.
I don't know how to get that. Bro, those kids were weird, dude. I can't just get this weird. Wow, I lost the game. Is it fucking... Get me out of here.
Update these niggas. It's gonna be a while. Well, nah, it's 2.7 megabytes, but I'm streaming. It might not take. That shit moving down slow. Nah, this is gonna take way too long. I'm gonna play Cyberpunk. Nah, bro, hold on. Let me explain. So A&T hit me and said, come play in this Warzone tournament, but he's on Water Spectrum. That's DaBaby's DJ's like label. So like he in a Water Spectrum tournament right now. And they need people, but my Warzone, it got an update. It's shit gonna take way too long. So I'll come back to Apex. I'm just gonna let them know it's gonna take way too long. Whoa, where Tyler go? You get off? I'm fully. Where you join? Okay. Hey. If that's fine. I'm gonna go play fucking Cyberpunk then. I kinda wanna play that anyway. gonna hit the block real quick, chat.
Welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within city limits.
Sarah, sweetheart, don't feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Look at that cop squirm.
sorry. I can't. No.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
Just trouble. Usual stuff.
interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki Waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki Waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
And slide to the other side, it's always a man down. Draw down, hands in the air, nigga, make one move, get gunned down. Giving out smoke so long, they don't even wanna talk no more, they just run down. No lock doors, I serve with a chop. Bitch got spent, she was hanging with a op. We call him Mickey, talk to the cops. I was on Pinedale, glass in the sock. Back in the day, I invest in a block. Fast forward, now I'm investing in stock. I put a drum on the heckling cash. Don't play, cause I'm very invested in shots.
Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Hit the scrap if it happen to blow it, mix around.
let me live.
Change?
He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Yeah.
Sneaky ass scared, no point hiding.
God damn it!
Come out wherever you are! Come on!
car coming to me, man. Delamain.
it. You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
Why'd you help me anyway?
I needed you to leave. That hasn't changed.
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn, what's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had an intimate relation. She knows how to get to him.
Been thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Why you figure she skipped town?
I tried to locate her, but had no success. I suspect she covered her tracks. You said Parker could help you remove the relic. Does she work for a corporation?
Got no clue. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic. Had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure, but she showed that slyness you get in corpo agents. You know the kind.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts, easily. Or have you forgotten? Sorry, I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose.
B, wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice? In Night City?
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
What if I say no?
Then I will tell you what rewards await if you help me.
So what, we stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people, in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics. There's no time to waste, B.
Exactly what kind of people are we talking about?
People who hold Arasaka dear, are its heart. People interested in the corporation's stable growth.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. He's a pawn. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped to Arasaka. Betrayed it.
Hanako-sama,
Kochirakoso.
Excuse me, chat. My bad.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you...
Fucking Sokka scums everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up.
Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Listen.
No, tough guy, you listen. It's people like you two that have brought this country to its knees. Taking our land, our jobs, our fucking dignity. But I own this place and here I decide. So finish your tea and get the fuck out.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help, best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one, no alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Defected? Where to? Some other corp poach him?
As far as I can tell, he acted alone. A meticulous man. He planned it. Covered his tracks very well.
Any idea where he took off to?
None.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corpo rats squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called The Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the Queen of Fixers there, Rogue.
She take you for a suit?
No, she saw me as Saburo-sama's killer.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude.
With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka degree? I'm sure.
The Parka woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B. I cannot stay here any longer.
Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends.
Call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to...
Zapper dumples and...
Leap!
Right.
What? There.
Alright, y'all. I'm about to take a nap. I'm tired.